we the 8th standard students are going to present one of the most beautiful poem, Coromandel of Fishes, written by Sarojini Naidu.
Rise, brother, rise, the beckoning skies, pray to the morning light. The wind lies asleep in the arms of the dawn like a child that has cried all night. Come, let us gather our nets from the shore and set our catamarans free to capture the leaping wealth of the tide, for we are the sons of the sea. For we are the sons of the sea. No longer delay, let us dash and away in the track of the seagull's call. The sea is our mother, the cloud is our brother, the waves are our comrades all. What though we toss at the fall of the sun and the hands of the sea god drives? He who holds the strong by the head will hide in his nest of a life, will hide in his nest of a life. Sweet is the shade of the coconut, glad and the scent of the mango grow, and seated on the sand at the full of the moon with the sun.